I'm a little awkward, but...
Guys like us don't get girls like that.
Yeah, whatever. She's pretty nice. We talk in second period all the time.
Like when she asked to borrow a pencil?
Well, it was the way she asked. I mean, come on, she wants my pencil.
I'm overthinking this, dude. Besides, I doubt she even knows your name.
She knows my name. She called me Steven. It's close to Will, right? Anyways, whatever. We have the same lab dissection group, right? That's gotta count for something.
In 7th grade. Besides, I don't think sharing the entrails of a frog is a very romantic encounter.
No. I'm going to talk to her on the way to 1st period. If that doesn't work, I'll catch her in 5th and 6th period. If that doesn't work, I heard she's going to the computer lab after school. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna follow her home on the bus.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna talk to her.
This isn't gonna turn out well.
Have you seen Babe lately?
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's so cute.
I know, right?
I got you like this film.